guys. It's Tuesday. I'm leaving in a couple hours. I'm excited. I slept in a little bit till 7:30 this morning. That was a real treat. And then my mom called me and woke me up, saying that she was on her way. So she should get here like just before 10. And we're gonna move all my stuff out. And I'm gonna run errands in town quick. And then we're gonna go home. Go home for the year. Forever. Well, not forever, because I'm going to a different school next year, but I'm never coming back here. Why am I looking so pale right now? I don't know. And my left eye is, like, really swollen this morning. I don't know what's going on with that. It looks like I'm having a really bad allergy attack, but I'm not. I wonder if it's the makeup wipes I'm using. I don't know. I'm using those lavender makeup wipes I got in my Birchbox this month, and I think it could be those, because honestly, I haven't been doing anything different. And I just bought a fresh tube of my CoverGirl Lash Blast, so it's not bad mascara. So I don't know, we'll see. I'm heading to breakfast real quick. Last time I'm eating in a nasty cafeteria we have here, which makes me very happy. And right now it's kind of cold and cloudy. But it's supposed to get warm and like storm this afternoon, so we really have to hustle and get everything moved, because I don't want to move shit in, oh my god, I cussed, sorry, I don't want to move stuff in the rain. But I will see you later. I'm gonna go eat some food. Bye, ECC. Bye, Hellsworth. Hey guys, so we just finished moving out. The van is packed full, and Mom and I just stopped at the coffee addict. I finally introduced her to it. What's your verdict?
I like the brown.
Yeah, she got the fudge batter mocha.
Damn!
Mom, get your eyes back in your head. My mom's checking out guys that are way too young for her.
Yeah.
So yeah, I actually tried the fudge batter mocha, and I liked it, and I'm not a coffee person. It's usually too bitter.
You can't even taste the coffee.
No, you could taste a slight aftertaste to it. And I got my usual sour green apple smoothie.
Where's
with a cookie. What are you looking for?
I was looking for that main light where you come out. This next one, right? No, that's one way, isn't it? No,
you can go that way. You can go that way and turn.
I need the lights.
There's lights up there.
Okay.
You don't need lights, really. You can just go down here and then turn at the elementary. Okay, well, I'll talk to you guys later when we get closer to home. Hey guys, we stopped at Walgreens in Waverly, and I kind of went a little hog wild on makeup. I bought a lot of lipsticks. I bought a lot of Revlon lip butters because they were like on sale for $5. And then I bought a lot of Wet n Wild nail polishes because they were only 99 cents. I spent $41 total, but I saved $31, so I think I did pretty good. It's my little reward for surviving the year. We're almost close to home and it's looking pretty nasty out. What?
We still got another 35 miles to go.
Woohoo, 30 minutes. 30 minutes if I were driving. Sorry, I'm a really bad gauge of time. But it looks really nasty out here. I'll show you. Looks like it's a storm, right? I'm not gonna show you, don't worry. Hopefully we can get everything unpacked before it starts to storm. And I'm probably gonna do a haul when I have time. Cause this isn't all I bought, cause I bought some stuff at Walmart the other day. Bye for now. Okay, so I made it home and my room is a disaster area. Take a look. Can't even see my bed. I have stuff all over the place. My fridge is in the way. There's more. And there's more upstairs in the second floor because my mom brought stuff home last weekend. And my grandparents are bringing, like, my big furniture, so there's more coming. I don't quite know what to do. It's so bad. And I hate mess, so this is, like, freaking me out and putting me on edge. So I'm going to try to do something about this, and I will see you guys later. Hey, guys. So it's, like, 9:30. I just got back from my sister's choir concert, and I will insert some footage here. Oh, So my room is still a huge, gigantic mess. Oh my God, what am I gonna do with this all? But I'm trying to clear my bed off so I can at least go to bed. But I'm gonna call it good for the day, and I will see you all tomorrow. Good night.